My father loved scary stories. I remember growing up, there was this stray dog. Now in the village, there are plenty of dogs no one paid attention to. But this one only came at night. It would wait outside my house. My father wouldn't let me go near it. He wouldn't let me pet it or feed it.
Well, did you ever do it?
Do what?
Did you ever feed the dog?
Oh, no, no. I was too scared. I'm sure it was just a